talk in a minute, but first, we're blessed to have an alumni here in the Hall of Fame. He brought his son, he brought a couple people with him. Give a round of applause to Dan Howard, Hall of Fame.
Hey guys, I just want to say real quick, thank you for coming to the camp here today. Have a good time. I was here, I played 92 to 95. I know it's way before any of you guys were born, right? So listen, I love it here. This is my second time.
Fired up. Okay, it's a Sunday. My name's Dan Mulrooney. I'm the head football coach here. Been here for about a year and a half. A little bit about me. Grew up in Waterbury, Connecticut, about 5 hours from here. Was a good high school football player like yourselves. Went on a full scholarship to Boston College. Played with some great players there, 2007 to 2011. You guys know Matt Ryan, Luke Kuechly, right? Those guys, those are my teammates. Some of the greatest players, player 5 first-round draft picks. Was a great experience. What's next after football, right? What's next after football? I got my bachelor's, I got my master's, and coaching was in my future. I started coaching at Stony Brook at the FCS. It's about relationships. It sounds cliche. It's about the people. All the schools are the same. Here's a secret. We're all the same. What do we all have? Stands, field, right? Locker room, right? Nice training room. What's the kicker? The people. Who you want to be around every day. Who's going to motivate you? Who's going to inspire you? Who's going to be the guy who gets you going out of bed to get the best out of you every single day? Stony Brook University, I started as a linebacker coach. Stay with me. You got me? You still with me? Linebacker coach. I started there. I went to D3 at a school called WPI in Massachusetts. I was defensive coordinator there. One game in the history of their time. In 4 years, we went 1-9, 2-10. We kept going. And in 4 years, we went 8-2, won the conference championship, lifted the trophy, did the unthinkable at a little rinky-dink school in the woods in Massachusetts. We lifted the trophy, guys. This is about a year ago. I lifted the trophy. It was the greatest accomplishment in my coaching career. And the community here and the people that we have. I have the youngest staff in the country. You're going to feel that. You're going to feel that today. The word to you guys, when you're looking at schools, focus on the people. It sounds like weird. We all have the same facilities. I just showed Dan around our facility. He's like, holy crap, this is amazing compared to what he had. We all have similar stuff, though. What the difference is, okay, is the people that are going to make your experience good, bad, or ugly. Right now, playing college football as a high school athlete has never been harder, especially scholarship football. Today is just about one word, two words, getting better. That's it. Get better at one thing, like Dan said. Just one thing. I don't want to be around average people, so don't be average today. Can we make a pact? Be your best self. Yeah, let's crank up the energy. Let's have some fun. Let's start competing. This is the perfect number for a camp. We got 63 kids here today. Literally, it's not a zoo, right? It's a perfect number. You're going to be evaluated. You're going to be coached. Everyone's going to remember your face, right? You're going to get plenty of reps. It's literally a perfect day. Let's make it a perfect day. two-step guy.